Hi guys. So today I'm going to be reacting to WhatsApp's third mini album. It's called Color TV music video. I really like WhatsApp. I don't know them that well, to be honest. I remember their previous songs that when I checked them out, I really was like I really liked them. So I went and searched about them, but then they never came up. They never did a comeback, so I forgot who's who. So sorry about that, but I like What's Up. I do. At first, I was like, "This is they're weird," but no. But they grew on me, and I like them. So without further ado, let's see how this comeback is. Here we go. They did 12. Turn me on. The cop. Hello. Is that like secretly a stripper guy? Catchy. Yes. Ooh, the girl with pink shirt and her. I see you. Oh, I'm loving this. That top. Hello, girl. Beautiful. Yes! Asian babies are the cutest babies ever. Is she the main rapper? I think I like the main rapper. I'll go search it up and put it in comments down and put it in the description down below. That who it was that I like. This is so catchy and makes me want to dance. Yes, get it. Oh, they're so cute dancing. Yes. This kind of reminds me of the group Millionaires, if you guys don't know who they are. Cleaner version of Millionaire. The cop. What's this dance? There's four of them. I believe it's more. Oh my god, I really like this. Hopefully there's a live performance to this, and I cannot wait for people to it is a live performance. I'm seeing it right now. Oh my god, yes! I cannot wait to check out the live performance, and I cannot wait for people to do dance covers to this. They were looking like they were having fun. They all looked beautiful, that cop. It's funny, those little kids, they were so freaking cute. This was catchy. This met my expectations from WhatsApp. I expected more like sexy kind, but this is kind of different. So I like it when groups do different things. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below who's who. This song definitely was catchy. Can't wait to check it out live. I'll put in the description down below who I liked in the pre their previous comebacks. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.